Good Friday morning, Capital. I'm Destiny Furman.
And I'm Connor. Today we have information about Capital lacrosse, driver's ed, bowling, and hockey.
KCHS-TV starts now. The bowling club was back in action after a one-week layoff. Here were the top scores. Devin Shaft, 192, Kevin Tran, 167, and Michael Nugent, 159. For the girls, DJ Fosberg, 142, Taylor Emerson, 140, and Aubrey Newman, 126. Congratulations to all who participated. Faculty and staff, you are invited to bowl with the bowling club on February 4th. Email Mr. Ciasio if you are interested. Those students in participation in a book club, please meet in the library during lunch on Tuesday, January 26th. See Ms. Nickel if you have questions. Attention all golfers, there will be a meeting in Mr. Pence's room 133 next to the planetarium, next Tuesday, January 26th during lunch. We will be discussing the upcoming season with schedules, uniforms, and fundraising. If you cannot make the meeting, swing by Pence's room to grab the information. A household in the Capital area is looking for a young man to shovel walks when and if it snows. If you'd like to earn a little cash and would be willing to shovel walks, come see Ms. Cups for a phone number. Today is the last day to register for third quarter driver's ed at Capital. Please turn in your forms today to Valley View Elementary School. Any questions, see Ms. Trunnell, room 125. Now to Connor with the weather.
Good Friday morning, Capital. Your current temperature outside is 41 degrees. The Northwest satellite image shows cloudy skies today with breezy southeasterly winds of up to 15 to 30 miles per hour. The mild temperatures are expected for today, with a chance of rain by afternoon and increasing tonight. Temperatures for Boise today will reach a high of 46 degrees. Your future forecast indicates a storm on the coast and will head inland with widespread valley rain and mountain snow through Saturday. 3 to 6 inches of snow in the mountains, possibly as high as 10 inches locally. Highs in the 40s in the valley and a chance of rain and snow Sunday morning before clearing, then partly cloudy next week with highs near 40 degrees. That's it for me, back to the desk. Do you want to play lacrosse? The Capital lacrosse season starts February. New and interested players plan to attend the Capital lacrosse 2016 spring season kickoff meeting next Tuesday, January 26th, in the cafeteria at 7 p.m. And now to a video from DECA, helping from Boise Humane Society.
Not spoiled by beauty, I have some scars from where I've been.
Capital, do you like playing basketball but aren't on a competitive team? We have started a program called Rec Prep Basketball. This is a recreational league for only high school students. It isn't school-specific or talent-specific. All students have to do is rally 6 to 7 friends to form a basketball team. For more details, please see Mr. Moore in portable R6 out by the boiler room. And Capital, listen up. Monday, January 25th at Idaho Ice World at 8 p.m., your Capital hockey team is facing Bishop Kelly. This game should be intense as it is senior. Let's get as many people out there as we possibly can to support our seniors and Eagles.
The quote for today: your work is going to fill a large part of your life, and the only way to be truly satisfied is to do what you believe is great work. And the only way to do great work is to love what you do. If you haven't found it yet, keep looking. Don't settle. As with all matters of the heart, you'll know when you find it.
Find your dreams.